Generally, we use the spline command to create smooth curves. In addition to that, spline editing with the spline edit command can make the smooth curves even more perfect. In this drawing, we need to adjust the contour line of the mountain. First, we need to add more fit points to the spline. Click Modify and from the drop-down menu choose Object spline. Using this tool, you will be able to select grip points to adjust the shape of an spline. Enter F to modify the fit points, and then enter A to add more fit points. After entering A, you will be able to add more fit points to the spline, like so. When satisfied with the number of fit points added to the spline, you will be able to move them to more desirable positions. Bring up Modify to Edit splline toolbar. Click splline edit. Select the desired spline you wish to edit. Now you may type M to move the fit points, or you may type S to select a special fit point to move. Now we are able to adjust the spline by moving the fit points to make a new shape. Another way to change the shape is to adjust the control point. Turn on the frame of the spline so that you can see the control points of the spline. Enter command splframe and then input on. Afterwards, you will see the spline and its corresponding polygon. Now, enter command splineedit. The grip point appears on the splineedit's frame. These are the control points. Input option M to move the control points in order to change the shape of the splineedit. The shape of the splineedit changes as the frame changes. After we finish the modification, we can enter splframe to turn the frame off.